do you still think you want a job as a stylist?
Well, of course I do, young man. My practice cut on Halive Ford came out wonderfully, didn't it, Halive? Halive? Why do you have a hat covering up my hairstyling job?
I didn't want anyone to see it and become jealous of it or anything, my queen.
Why, that's awfully considerate of you, young man.
Oh, look, here comes your first ass style customer for real. Good luck.
I quit.
What just happened?
I have no idea.